You're watching Island Post News Daily.
Here we have come to see that there's a lot of issues that has raised up because of some comments of many people that we believe that are not residents of the state. However, these comments are inciting a lot of issues and a lot of problems, especially at a time of festival like this. So, on behalf as Ashlong City, as the youth wing of the NPYR, we request, we are reaching out, in fact, to the people, to the original residents of Meghalaya, the Bengali population or whatever population that have been residing here, to come up with statements. Have they actually been harassed? Are they actually facing such issues? Or are these just some kind of allegations that is put forth to the community to incite problems? But then we feel that it is because of these three people, and there are certain issues and certain letters you must have seen and have been posted by the press that have been that they have shot out to the president or to the prime minister of India, stating that the non-tribals have been harassed in the state of Meghalaya, which is very much untrue. We have learned to live in peace and prosperity since for a very long time now, and we wish to continue to do the same. So in this manner, we would like the government to also look into this matter and see that these type of people, action should be taken against these type of people who try to incite such violence, because they are not people from the state. And yes, people from the state who are original residents of the state, from any community, should come up with statements. That is what we are saying, and we are saying that whatever we are telling the people to, let's go about this in a proper manner. And we are very happy to see that, you know, the various NGOs that are, they have behaved in a very mature manner, rather than taking this up in a different manner. So we also wish and we appeal to them to maintain peace and order, and we hope this thing will subside at the very earliest. Thank you. We are appealing to them. So why not come up with statements? Because this affects you, this affects us. It does not affect one community, it affects the entire community. We have learned to live as one since time and before. So why not now? So is it true? Even from the press, I would say, do you find such an event happening? Do you find anything like this happening? So this is clearly an instigation, an allegation that's put forward to the people of the state. So we request them to stop all of this, come to the table, and settle this down. No, it's not about approaching the police to nab this three individuals, because they have submitted a memorandum to the governor, which is nothing, right? But then it is, we see that it is through that this entire problem has started. So it is up to the government how they take and play this role.